Hey guys, it's Castle Creature again, and I just wanted to come on here and talk to you guys about my new setup that I made for my business and school. And I'm gonna be inserting some clips of basically how everything went down. But the first and most important thing is I got a custom PC built. Now, these specs I was following were recommended by my school, so it wasn't really for gaming purposes, but it kind of is because I will be studying animation and game design, like I said in my last video. So I did need a gaming computer basically. So I went through Zydac. They built me my PC, so I'm gonna insert some clips of me kind of opening it. And so far, I really like it. It came super well packaged, as you can see. There's so many boxes and so many packaging bits to help it run smoothly. I actually wrote down my stuff right here. So I ordered the actual computer March 26th, and they started building on May 13th, and it got delivered to me May 21st, which might seem like a long time, but that's like a few weeks before what they said. They said it would be delivered like in June or something, and it came in May, so that's quite awesome to me. I'm starting my curriculum June 28th, so I'm so glad I got my computer like a month early, so I can kind of get used to it and add every program that I need before school starts. So I'll show you the setup right now. I went through a lot of stuff to get here because first okay, here's a confession. I did not own a desk. All I had was a drafting table. If you don't know what a drafting table is, it's those angled tables that are good for like architecture, carpentry, drawing. Like, they're not made to house a computer, and since I have two computers now, it was certainly not the right fit for me. So I ended up buying a new desk off of Amazon, and my mom built it. Well, my mom and I built it, and I love it so much. So I'm gonna show you kind of everything, what it looks like right now, and then we can kind of go through the more technical stuff. So this is my actual desk. As you can see, it's kind of like a corner desk. Which gives me enough room to house two computers, two mouses, two keyboards, two of everything. So I have the tower of the custom PC right here. Like I said, it's from Zydax, and that's for this monitor right here. And this keyboard, this one lights up, and so does the mouse. It's really nice. I'll link everything that I got online right down below, so that'll be easy. I also got this monitor stand, and then I have some plushies that my friends gave me. This one's from my friend Selena, this one's from my friend Janine. Then I have a little Cricky and a Harley Quinn. My glasses back there. In here, I have measuring tape, a laser, alloy wrench, is that what they're called? I'm sorry. Pin backs, cash. Then I have a rock, scissors, some chargers, and things like that. Oh, my Google Home and a coaster, AirPods, my little lip balm. Back here, I kind of have this extension cube. This is so nice because I can charge everything. It has so many different ports, and that just sits right behind my computer, so you don't really see it much. And then down here, I have some of these Amazon storage boxes. In this box, I have kind of my chargers and plus my tablets. I got a Wacom, I don't know, and then my Samsung tablet. In here, I have my notebooks and sketchbooks. In here, I have backpacks. And then this one's kind of empty because my cat loves sleeping in this one, so I leave this one open for her. But inside is just this like laptop case, but it's covered in hair because this is where Ivy sleeps like all the time. I also got this chair from Amazon. So yeah. Jada, hey baby. I hope you don't mind my appearance, but this is kind of the norm for an online student. There's no need to get ready if you're not going anywhere, right? So that's everything for my, you know, computer setup. Like I said, I'll link everything that I purchased down below if you also want to purchase it. Plus, I just kind of wanted to give an update to last video because I was talking about this new computer So this is the new setup for school. Again, I'm starting school in just a couple weeks. So yeah, that's it. Expect more videos from me in the future. Until then, bye.